Smart Comp 2's intelligent features provide you with an excellent starting point for both fine-tuning and taking creative steps. To make these adjustments as easy and efficient as possible, this intelligent compressor comes with all the features you would expect in a pro-grade compressor plugin. With the sidechain filter, you can pre-filter the compressor's sidechain signal. This allows you to emphasize the impact that certain frequencies will have on the compression. You can set a high and low cut filter, as well as two bell or shelving filters. Smart Comp 2's input riding keeps the input signal at a constant level by applying a dynamic offset to the input gain. The applied offset is shown as a green bar inside the input meter. Expand the input riding widget to change how fast the dynamic gain adapts to changes as well as the allowed maximum offset. Smart Comp 2 comes with a built-in soft clipping limiter, which is activated by clicking the Limit button. The auto gain aims to keep the output signal at the same level as the input signal. The channel link controls how the gain reduction is applied across all of your signal's channels. By decreasing the value, the gain reduction will be increasingly applied independently to the right and left channels. Listen to the signal components removed by the gain reduction by clicking the Delta button. Synchronize your release time to the BPM set in your DAW by clicking the Tempo Sync button in the Release Shaper. Smart Comp 2's Instant Impact Prediction visualizes every change made to the compressor settings in the signal history and loudness histogram, as if they were applied to the entire signal. Additionally, the impact of the attack and release settings is highlighted in green. Changes to the output gain are also visualized. Use the scale parameter to control the displayed range for the signal history, meters, and the freeform transfer function. You can adjust the scale by scrolling your mouse wheel while hovering over the label. Set precise values in almost any parameter field in Smart Comp 2 by clicking and typing. Double-clicking resets a value to its standard setting. Smart Comp 2's mid-side processing allows you to set completely independent compression settings for the mid and the side signal. The same can be achieved for the center channel as well as the front and rear channels when working with a surround sound signal.